round liner, through round shader. Obviously, I can read. I understand one's for lining, one's for shading, but I want to understand why. So I decided to do kind of like similar pattern work with some of the strokes I've learned. Just simple line work and then some whip shade, a little stippling with each of them just to see the different effect. And definitely lining was easier with the through round liner, which makes sense, but still felt a little kind of wobbly. So I started just doing lines here, starting at a 10 voltage and just working my way down to see when I could steady it a little. I thought maybe the voltage was a bit high. So I assume there's a sweet spot for everybody, but I want to get an idea of what range I should be in for a liner. I'm getting mixed signals from my research. So this is what I'm doing. Maybe I'm still doing it wrong. Let me know.